You ever, like, see a toddler throwing a tantrum in public and you, like, get a little bit excited because you want to see the action? And then you just see them screaming and throwing shit and their parents are, like, miserable and they don't know how to deal with it. I get this, like, feeling of relief, you know? Like, oh, man, I'm glad I'm never going to have kids or find someone to spend the rest of my life with. Woo! True happiness. Not having little rascals. So glad I don't have to deal with that stupid shit. like, taking the training wheels off my firstborn son's bicycle. And then, like, having him scrape his knee for the first time and then come crying to Dada. It's like, whoa. Such stupid shit. Like, I would hate to have to deal with, like, you know, my daughter graduating from college and then moving away to New York City to pursue her dream of starting her own fashion line. Like, stupid shit like that. It's fucking stupid, man. But yeah, so glad I don't have to deal with that fucking shit. He's fucking, if you have kids, you're an idiot. What are you doing, you know? That was cute. He was pretending his little car was a big boy car. That's the kind of shit I'm talking about. Just stupid. Well, I worked 12.